dangers that you face when you're in the ocean are endless.
You have one breath and just one shot to try and make this all happen. You really just can't let anything break your focus.
Kimi can hold her breath for up to 4 minutes. Anything longer, and she faces the biggest risk in freediving.
There is something very common in freediving that is called shallow water blackout. It's more dangerous than currents, it's more dangerous than sharks. Shallow water blackout is basically from holding your breath too long and you black out underwater. And if there's nobody there to help you, to save you, you're dead. When I get into the zone of hunting for octopus, it's like the most extreme Easter egg hunt you've ever been on. Just looking for anything that's different, whether it's a different color, an overturned coral. And the minute I see something different, I'll just watch to see if there's any change in it. And as I watch that, I'll instantly know whether or not that's an octopus.
The octopus's blast of ink is its first line of defense. And with no skeleton, it can slip through a hole the size of a quarter.
Oh, I keep trying, but they just keep getting away. They just find little cracks to get into where I can't reach them anymore. They are escape artists. Once I find one, I use my spear and I tickle them out of their hole. A lot of people spear them in the hole, but I first want to get them in my hands to see how big they are.
Kimi only catches what she plans to eat, and when she kills fast.
Once I find one that I'm gonna keep, I just bite right in between its eyes. You saw how it turned white? So just like that, it's out of its misery.